In this video, we will show you step-by-step how to install your Casper double door retractable screen. Before you start, you will need a power drill and a step stool or small ladder. Step 1. Place the left housing flush against the left side of the door jamb. Next, slide the top track into the tongue of the end cap on the left housing, making sure the track fits all the way into the opening of the housing. Now, position the housing and track in line with where it will be mounted. Finally, place one screw to the inside of the top track close to the housing, securing the left housing in place. Step 2. Pull the right side of the top track outward and insert it into the tongue of the end cap on the right housing. Next, slide the right housing into the right side of the door jamb. Step 3. Slide the bottom track into the tongue of the end cap on the left housing, making sure the track fits all the way into the opening of the housing. Next, pull the bottom of the right housing outward and insert the bottom track into the tongue of the end cap on the right housing. Now, slide the bottom of the housing back into the door jamb. Step 4. Make sure the screen is aligned with the door jamb. Next, drill 3 to 4 screws evenly spaced through the top track. Finally, drill 3 to 4 screws evenly spaced through the bottom track. To install the optional slide lock, slide the screen out from the track and remove the top pull bar boot from the screen. Next, insert the slide lock into the pull bar in the same channel as the screen handles. Replace the pull bar boot and slide the screen back into the track. Now, close the screen doors and determine where the slide lock catch will go and mark the area. Next, drill 2 screws into the slide lock cap to secure it into place. Your double door retractable screen is now installed.